Hello everyone, my name's Logan Manchin of Logan Manchin Gaming, and I'm pleased to welcome you all back to Injustice Gods Among Us. Okay, so I'm gonna fight the Joker in Chapter 1 as Batman. In downtown dystopian Metropolis.
I'll be fine without you.
Oh, come on, Joker, we all know that's not true. Come on, Joker. Over here. I want to show you something. Hey, check out my new car. Hey, you asshole. You just ruined it. This'll be a blast!
Try again.
Take that, space tyrant. See, Joker, that's the statue you can blow up. Or... Oh, Joker! Okay, Joker, let's have a little talk on the rooftop about your actions today. Okay, Joker, you don't kill thousands or millions of people by blowing up a city. That's bad. Let's heat things up a little bit, eh, Joker? Hit me, Joker. Come on. Come on, clown prince, hit me. Yeah, that's not funny. Hey, you want to check out the Batmobile? I'll give you a front row seat. Just don't ruin it like what you did to that yellow car. Literally, you get to ride in the front of the yellow car.
Now stay down.
Literally, you got to ride in the front seat of the, Batmobile.
And keep quiet.
Oh, what? Because I tore down the statue of Space Hitler? I mean, Super Tyrant? I mean, Superman? What? What is that? Stormtroopers? No thanks. I'm good. I choose life.
Now that's funny.
They're gonna kill you. They're gonna kill you too, Mr. J. Oh, come on! You don't like my music? Come on! What? It's a good jam. Don't be a bunch of grandmas. You guys suck. Bye. Look at Joker. He's just like on the way as he's running away. Yeah, but they're really not that different from the GCPD, Bruce. But they might be worse considering
Gotham,
they're a military...
Sort of. So?
Considering... They might be worse considering they're more of a military force. Anyway.
Temporal displacement? Alternate Earth?
Could be either. We may have jumped to a different dimension. Or events in our own timeline have changed and we're in a new, altered present.
We need to determine which... soon. If Joker's bomb detonated, we have to get back.
The Watchtower should have picked up any anomalies, right?
The Watchtower might not exist. I can't make contact.
Well, we need to find out. Once my ring is charged, I can get us there.
The Atlantis Archives. If this is an altered timeline, we might find a record of the triggering event there.
Assuming there's an Atlantis.
It's worth investigating. Let's you and I check things out here.
Ring, where's the nearest power battery?
The Ferris Aircraft Facility in Coast City.
Well, at least that hasn't changed. Stay low. I'll be back ASAP.
What doesn't make any sense is that the bat signal is here, yet in the actual gameplay, it's there.
Where did you say the battery was?
Carol Ferris's office, left at the next hallway, third door on the right.
It's the fourth door. Raven? Cyborg?
Also Deathstroke.
This is your final chance to accept the High Counselor's amnesty, Deathstroke.
Get re-educated in your boot camp. Become a puppet. Like you.
The boss is being generous. I wouldn't be. Most of the Titans died in Metropolis 5 years ago.
I had nothing to do with that.
Doesn't matter. You're still on the wrong side of the law.
Tell this to your boss.
Deathstroke is probably spitting at you because he can't flip you off, Raven.
This how things work here?
So you're green again?
Something's not right. He's helped Jordan, yet.
Stand down. You're done here.
Definitely not ours.
You feel his pain? Not yet.
After we're done with Deathstroke, how about the three of us go talk to the High Council?
No, thank you. How about you two?
Whoever you are, you're under arrest.
No, I'm not. Because I'm... Okay, then I think I'm going to end the video right here. But if you liked it, make sure to click the like button and subscribe if you'd like to see more videos from me. Let me know your thoughts in the comments section. But as always, thank you all for watching and have a great day. Bye, everyone.